Hey guys, it's Panzo6 again, and I have some more gameplay for Star Wars Battlefront. This time still on PC, 60 frames per second on Ultra. And as you can tell, it seems to be running a whole lot smoother, and it's I have not dropped below 60 frames, and I'm running on fraps, and it's going even well above that, around 80s, but it's smooth. The gameplay's fun. This is a wave-based single player version of them. You can play it with co-op, but I'm playing single player here. And you can see all the cool details, like if you shoot the rocks, they crumble. There's a little bit of destruction. You got to fight the AT-ST, all the troopers, and a jetpack's really cool. I didn't think that would work, but it works fine. You still get fall damage if you don't use it, but if you use the jetpack, you don't have fall damage, if that makes sense. But it's the controller's smooth, everything's smooth, and hopefully this is a good representation of what the rest of the game's going to feel like. But I put a few rounds in this. I think we got to get up to level 7 or 8, and then the demo ends. I think you get about 15-20 minutes of proper gameplay. But other than that, guys, I hope you enjoy. Be sure to hit like and subscribe, and I'll have some more later on. I'm going to show off Unreal Tournament 2000. Well, it's a free Unreal Tournament. It's currently in alpha state. So I'll have that out probably later this week or next week one. So hope you guys enjoy, and be sure to hit like and subscribe.
Pod has hit the deck. Let's beat the imps there, secure the area, and capture it.
Enemy coming within range! What? for an AT-ST.
Another enemy wave! We're securing the escape pod.
Control.